Hey guys, it's Rudro, and today in this video we are going to learn how to create this search box using HTML and CSS.
Thank you.